Amen. Let us bow for prayer. Hallelujah. Praise you, the Lord. We honor you today, dear Lord and God. We take comfort in the fact, dear Jesus, that you promised to build your church, and that the gates of hell, though they fight, though they resist, though they seek, Lord God, to distort your word, and though they seek to keep men in bondage to sin, you said that they will not prevail. We give you thanks, Lord God, for building your church and for having called us, Lord, out of darkness and revealing us and exposing us and translating us into the kingdom of your dear Son. Thank you, O God. I pray, Lord, even as we enter into worship this morning as lively stones, building up this spiritual house that you are ordering, God, and you are superintending. I pray, dear Father God, that you'll be pleased to dwell among us, even as we join with you, God, in frustrating the plans of the enemy over your church, over your house, over your people that you died for. And we call forth the hosts of heaven to defend the cause of God, even as we stand in your name today. Lord, have your own way as we give way to you. You are the sovereign Lord and Master. We bow in your presence. Have your own way, Lord. Make us what we ought to be. We give you praise and we give you thanks. Bless this service. Bless the worship leaders. Bless the musicians. Bless your people in general, Lord God. And together, Lord, we erupt with praise and worship and adoration to your holy and most worthy name. We give you thanks in Jesus' name, Lord. Amen and amen. God bless you. We now welcome our worship team who will be guiding us before the throne of God in worship. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. What a wonderful privilege it is to be in the house of the Lord today. Amen. The first Sunday of the year. Many have gone on to the great beyond, but we are here. And we are here to give God praise. Amen. This is not a typical greeting song, but I would like for you to just go around and greet somebody as we sing this song.
Oh, magnify the Lord, for he is worthy to be praised. Oh, magnify the Lord, for he is worthy to be praised. Hosanna, blessed be the rock, blessed be the rock of my salvation. Hosanna, blessed be the rock, blessed be the rock of my salvation. Oh, magnify, oh, magnify the Lord, for he is worthy to be praised. Oh, magnify the Lord, for he is worthy to be praised. Hosanna, blessed be the rock, blessed be the rock of my salvation. Hosanna, blessed be the rock, blessed be the rock of done.
Hallelujah. I believe we too can say, like the psalmist, that the Lord has been good. Hasn't he? Hasn't he been good? Hallelujah. To God be the glory, great things he has done.
Jesus on our side.
Where would we have been? We might have been dead. Hallelujah, we could have been paralyzed. We could have been anything. But we are here today because of God's grace. Hallelujah. If it had not been for
your grace and mercy.
thank God for it this morning. Give him thanks. Hallelujah. He's a great creator. Mighty God. And we give him thanks. He's our King. Hallelujah.
I could never sing your song.
Hallelujah. So we want to sing again with the chorus. God is